Evening. I think this is probably going to be quite a short one because I'm not really in the mood, and it looks like no one's watching either. So don't get too excited. Maybe the mood will take me once I start playing, but I'm still pretty sore about how shit it was last week. I'm expecting this one to just be a bunch of horsing, to be honest, as well. So you're not missing much. Because I just had a big bunch of plot. I might make it up to the end of the week. I think I've probably got to do loads of cross-country, haven't I? Because I suck at it. Let's see where I'm at. At my characteristics and notes. Yeah, I've done fucking nothing. Show jumping wasn't good enough. That's unusual. Well, cross-country is closer than I thought. Dressage looks like it's good enough of one. So that's off three cross countries. Oh god, I've been gradually dragging it out, haven't I? Let's do a show jumping. Cross country. Hey. No, not that. A foal's needs. I think I've done all my library I need to. I'll do centre. I need to get my popularity up. Centre's a fun way of doing it. No, horse care for now. Don't want to overplay the centre. Oh, and also the centre won't be fun because there's only boring people left to talk to. So it's been a while since I've actually played it because all I did last week was the adventure, the stupid puzzle bullshit. Well, since I've done the events. So we've still got it. We've still got it. Right, yeah, I can't remember whether I need to rush these or if this pace of not fucking up is good enough. I reckon this pace of not fucking up will do. But it's hard to guarantee you're not fucking up. I think I quite often hit like one little bit. Good. This one's too slow though. It's a lot of wasting time, right? And probably an inefficient route. It's a generous perfect, isn't it? This is like... No, I regret nothing. I don't even see the zone. Show jumping, that's the one that was on 3.7 and below what I needed. Although, that said, I am definitely going to bullshit the text file. Oh, come on! Yeah, is that going to be good enough? What? Fuck this game. I missed when I was just wandering around with no clear instructions as to what to do. Show jumping is one of my good bits. Fuck me. It's really bad. I've seen the one before, but I can't remember it. I was looking at a leg. That's the weak one. So it's looking down and a couple of legs being all wobbly. He's not grinding his teeth, he's not coughing. Stiff strength trembling. Not quite though. Scratching the other side, he's not barking, no. Rearing up, no. Kicking out dangerously, none of them. He's not quite stamping his feet, is he? Yeah, that's the thing there. nodding his head at the ground and stamping his feet? Could be that. Pacing, rubbing, swaying, none of them. Coming over to you, rubbing, falling, drooping, no, he's not drooping. Weeping, trouble with one leg, not trying to graze, not rocking his head. I think he might be nodding his head and stamping his feet. Can this be called a stamp? I'm going to call it a stamp. Okay, it's not even a play. Okay, so that rules out playing. That's good to know, isn't it? Definitely not grinding in tea. Not coughing. This one specifies hind legs, so it's not that. It's not scratching. Affection 3 yet. I do need more time in the library. But I'm going to assume it's affection. It was affection, right? Yeah. I'm going to go for a walk because he's dipping around with his legs. No. Okay, it's not affection. Bollocks. Learning or betting. Definitely not grinding his teeth, I can tell. Coughing. Stiff joints trembling, weak in the hind legs. Oh, scratching the ground nervously, losing his potions. Give him hay or keep him busy. Hay's for foals. Bollocks. What did I get one for? That's not gone well. I'm surprised his morale's gone up, just from having a little chuckle at me, I suppose. Oh god, here it goes. Cross country. Fucking cross country. On a day when I can't even show jump. 21 fences. Still blow it. I think I need to be like do a couple of near perfect runs or something to make my scores up legit. Which if I'm probably gonna have to cheat for show jumping. Don't know why I'm even bothering trying to do this properly. I could just do bullshit walks for the rest of the week. Go and edit a text file at the end. Just plow through the plot. Pretty tempting at this stage. Although that's been a plot. Worst bit of this game I've ever played, so maybe I don't want to focus on that so much. Back to safe speed. This might be faster than safe speed, actually. So good. So good. Got it. This little trip will have to do it. Done that one. Oh, shit, son. Sprint! 10 out of 10 cross country. I'm the best. Not good enough, but it's a step in the right direction. On one perfect run, I might do it. Let's get me some horse care on. The weather is rainy, so indoors and a brushing for you. Way more so than talking to the boring girls. Ah, this one's filthy. Let's change brush arbitrarily. Maybe that'll help. What crap is coming off this guy? Or the other way around. Oh, that's quieter, so I guess that's a soft brush. I'm gonna use that though. Put it in the dirt.
A bit more. Turn right round the horse, brushing each side top to bottom, and don't forget his.
I was like happy to lose a bit, but I've missed so much I'm getting chided. I should probably do a bit more effort, right? Because I don't think I've had that. Oh, Oh god, you're covered in shit. Who's done this to you? Is it me through inactivity? No. Well, I haven't brushed it for ages, but I've hosed it this week, haven't I? Yeah, I'll do. Hoofy, clean, clean. Job. I'll show you a terrible job. Successfully picking up hay so far this time. Yeah, I've got the hang of it now, how to click on a large object. Stand near a cat. Oh, it's all raining. Oh, little cat. I'm gonna survive this. I guess I didn't rush it well enough. It's probably where I lost the points. I hit the frog one time and shouted at the horse when I did it. I'm mostly in it for the popularity though, which I reckon I've got. Okay, so not fully got, but it's gone up. Right, so I need to go to the library and sort my foal game out. Even though that wasn't either anything I hadn't read yet, still, I need to finish sort my foal game out either way. Then I'll do a foal's need to try not to fuck it up, which means just get lucky with the things. Do a centre. Oh god, I've got to do dressage. Why am I still playing this game? It's really shit. I've got like a fucking massive Steam backlog. Do another cross-country unlock and a show jumping because I need to. Dressage I can toss off any time and I'll do when I've got people to talk to. It'll be more fun. I think I've read that but not noted it. Yeah, it doesn't give me up much note. Otherwise. Good library time. Good stuff. Back to the timetable. Foal's needs with all I've learned. Oh yeah, I think last time actually I read that and I decided to just take a screenshot of it. Because I couldn't be asked to come back to the library to notes, but then I never got around to it. Okay, that's some Stampy and Wildy Head stuff. Last one. Looking at a leg and scratching the ground. Okay, it's not doing any of the new things. Nudging his head forwards and stamping his feet. Or he's nodding. What's the difference between nudging your head forwards and nodding? They're both stamping his feet though, and he's only doing one foot, I think. Yeah, that's a scratch. Nervously. He's erect, head against foreleg. Robs himself in the long side, probably bored, nice like that. Sways left, throws him to trample the ground, he's not really doing that. None of these. We're scratching the ground. I'm trying to get some hay. Does he look nervous? Oh man, I really want to see that! Okay, I'm not convinced that was really matched the description, but go on then. Take the points. I need them. Okay, what we got here? Bit of footage, but I think he's rubbing himself on his mum, right? Rubbing self on mum. Rubbing one of his mother's legs with his head.
Netherlands. That's definitely a rugby world. There's another reflection one involved with Mark. Netherlands for now I'm going to say it is. Let's stroke him. Not that confident, but oh, cool. Something to his mum? The head are quite. It's all of his legs. Getting a bit weird and his head's waving about. Not scratching. Is he bucking? Don't really know what that means. He's not rearing up. He's not stamping. Tries to rub his hind leg. I want to see him do that because I get to teach him to jambet. They don't have stiff joints, are they? Oh yeah, so rubbing yourself up in his mother's flanks is pretty similar to what I just saw, so I don't know what the difference was. So we could have had a chance to introduce him to a cat. Okay, there's none of those old ones. It's definitely one of the big ones. Let's give him some exercise. Get Ben. Making a little noise, isn't he's swaying left to right and tramping impatiently? If so, I'll give him a tire. I'm gonna try anyway. I'm impatient. Okay, so it's definitely playing. That's good. I've got somewhere. I've learned something. Maybe it's time to introduce him to a cat. Nudging his head forwards and stamping his feet. Ball on a rope. Nodding and. Oh, they do different things. Right, is he nodding or is he nudging it forwards? Nodding. Ball on a rope. Wait, is that the wrong ball? Oh god, it's not good enough. Fucking hell, I'm gonna bullshit a text file this week. Can we bother doing this now? Yeah, I'll finish for it. No, because I might get stuck in a thing. No, I won't, not until the end of Saturday. I'll do these two. Great start. Oh, that's a pretty sharp corner. which is hard, but fair enough. Too much. That's not good, does it? No. Fuck. I well can't be asked in cross country. I'll do it later, and I might just bullshit the text file between sessions, and then just try not to fuck that up so much I lose my bullshit text file, and then just do shops or something for the end of it. Does it show that I'm getting sick of this? See you next time. Quit this round. I've never noticed that before. It's not worth putting it. But sure. Bye.